a smart entrepreneur to figure out how to ensure you never have a bad hair day again. The blow-dry bar business is now officially a craze, but it's visually and usually $35 a pop. Veev is a brand new blow-drying subscription company that just launched in New York City. A waitlist galore. It's offering customers a Netflix-like experience. Just how do they do that? Let's find out from founder and CEO Alana Gregor. You're a former Wall Street gal, right?
I am, indeed.
Why'd you switch to starting a company?
Well, I was actually experiencing this problem myself. So I was working on Wall Street, as you know, you work long hours. I was constantly booking last minute appointments. And so there was no system, I found at least, that combined location, price, time, and quality into one seamless experience.
Okay, Alana, here's what I want to ask you. $99 a month, correct?
That's correct.
Unlimited blow dries at various different salons around New York City?
Yes, that's true.
Okay. The regular fee at, say, for example, Blow Dry Bar or Dry Bar, which is very famous now, there are a whole bunch of competitors out there, is $35 to $45 a pop. So how are you doing this, and how are you getting other salons involved?
Sure, it's a great question. So we actually vet every single salon and make sure that they meet our quality standards. We also pay each salon per blow dry. So we are working out deals with them that are mutually beneficial to the salon and also to Veev. And so we pay per blowout.
Okay, so at $99, tell me what the response has been since you just launched.
So we are working on a waitlist model. The waitlist model helps us balance out supply and demand and also understand where to sell into new cities or into new territories. And so that's really been helpful for us.
That's Caitlin, one of our Fox Business superstar employees there. She works on Varney. We had to pull people from Varney because my team is too busy putting on the show. But you know, you've worked with some pretty famous names now.
We have got
great salons. John Garrison. I mean, we can roll the list here. But how do you convince a salon to take this on?
So for them, it's really a no-brainer. That's actually something we've heard our salons tell us.
Yeah.
So we're bringing new clients into a chair and giving them revenue where there was no revenue before. So it's essentially, you know, butts in seats and then giving them the opportunity to upsell and sell additional services and also products.
Yeah, Mark Garrison, Julian Farrell, Charlie and Tribeca. I mean, there are a whole bunch of different salons, but you only have 66.
Well, now we're actually up to 75.
75.
Our sales team's doing great.
Okay, you're going to expand beyond New York City?
Of course, we have ambitions to expand. And as I mentioned, we use our waitlist model, so our avid beauty enthusiasts tell us where to go next.
Well, you have great hair.
Thank you.
I would use this thing every single day if I could. Are you worried that people will do that, get a blowout every day, and then you're kind of breaking the back of your system, don't you?
I mean, yes, but frankly, it's not very good for your hair to do that. So I think too much of a good thing, right?
Well, Alana Gregory, another entrepreneur, striking it out. Good luck there.
Thank you so much.
Good luck for you. Veev is the company. Thank you so much.
Thank you.